One very important part of any successful barbecue is a fire. Huck finds that lots of wood and old papers, with just a dash of lighter fluid and a scoop of charcoal, touched off with a match, so will produce a nice, cheery, blaze.